Well, the big top terror facade was the house is still set up, even though it's no longer open. But, yeah, you can see they haven't taken all that down yet. My guess is they probably took all the Fright Fest stuff down, you know, that we would see from the outside. But you know what? I think they should have kept it and opened it up for the kids. I think that would have been a good thing to do. Let the kids go in and get a chance to see, look around. Why not?